Hello everyone and welcome back to Lavish Hazel YouTube channel. Now I know it's been a while and listen, I just had so much going on. I'm sorry and I just want to let you guys know that I'm still here. I'm going to be doing this as much as I can constantly. I don't want to be letting you guys down. But enough about that. So today I am actually going to be playing The Sims 4. I'm so excited, guys. I've actually been wanting to do this. It looks fun. I wanted to have an experience to where I'll be able to share with you guys. So I'm actually going to be doing my first Sims, which is going to be my Sim self. Basically, I'm going to be... I want to show you guys how it's in real life and what better way of showing you guys than doing it on The Sims 4. Like I said, guys, I'm excited. So let's get to it. Welcome back, guys. So this is me. This is my Sims self. Okay, guys, like, yes, I'm really that skinny. This is just how I'm is, okay? This is going to be my everyday wear. This is going to be my formal. Want you guys to have a quick look. My spots. Like I said, I'm new to this game, but I will be getting more clothes. That is the mission, guys. This is my sleepwear, and yes, I sleep with socks, okay, guys? Like, that's just how I is. That it's comfortable. My party wear. Okay, she is lit. My swimwear. I love this bathing suit, guys. Like, just look at it. Like, this is me. Like, hot. And my cool. Boom. Right there. So, my traits are having a big, happy family. Yes, that is my goal, guys. In the future, I want to have a big happy family, guys. Domestic. I'm a dance machine. I'm active and I am good. Pick likes, dislike. I guess she picked that when she's in the game. ShaSha Hazel. That's my nickname, guys. ShaSha is my nickname, so we are going to go with that. Yes, this is me. I'm going to show you guys where I've been living. I think that this will be my starting point. And, you know, as I continue to get successful, moving into the house, finding everybody. Sorry about that. But this is where I'm living right now. I'm living the city life. Like I said, we're going to be getting through all of this. I will be buying the other packs. I don't have all the packs then, and I want to be getting the other packs. But this is me right here. This is me right here. My job. Let's see. So yes, this is my job right here. I am a detective, which is really surprising because I love watching those detective series, those detective shows. Like, I'm always watching them. And I was really surprised. I actually took the test, guys, and this is the job that they gave me, being a detective, and I really can't wait to start that job. It's Sunday. It says working for this. I'm guessing I'm not going to work this morning, which is fine. We could go ahead and, you know, it's spring. I did choose spring. I'm probably going to do I think it's 14 days. And with her lifespan, I'm just going to, like, have it unlimited until I decide when I want to, you know, age her up and stuff like that. So with this game, like I said, I want to be able to do my life in this game. This is how I age. This is how I'm going to be. As I continue the game, I'm going to be buying more of the packages, but I do have a lot of them right now. So I'm picturing myself, you know, focusing on my career, getting as much as I need. I want to get into my career at a certain part. And, you know, maybe find love along the way. You never know. You never know. I am going to be putting some other same guys in here. So, you know, she gets to choose. We don't know. We don't know. And yeah, probably have a pet, some kids. I don't want kids. I just want two kids. But you know, my same self, you never know. You never know how much kids I could get. But yeah, enough about the talking. So let's see. I'm excited, guys. I'm actually excited. So, this is the note a notebook. I never seen this. I guess it comes with the job. I got the phone. Okay, and I got the calendar. Like I said, I'm gonna be doing the calendar. And guys, I actually want to be doing the holidays. I actually want to be, you know, doing every all of the holidays and stuff like that. Like I say, there's not gonna be a birthday. It's actually gonna be whenever I put it up there. We could add holidays, add events. This is gonna be so much fun, guys. Like, I'm gonna be adding off screen. I'm probably gonna go back in and add in some holidays and stuff for us. What else? What else? Let's see. So it's cold outside. Big family. My skill. Oh, I'm already dancing. Okay. Relationship is some of these people need some makeovers. I'm not feeling right. My own job. Nice, nice. Join a club and owning a business. Okay. Guys, it is 8 a.m. in the morning. What are we going to be doing today? So I kind of like this. I want to be able to do a day in for each episode, but I will be playing offline just so you know I could probably get ahead a few more. You guys not gonna be missing much. I'm not gonna be doing no big stuff, but yeah. Let's see. Let us see. I will be right back. I wanna check something on the game. And I am back. I'm sorry about that. Okay, so she's playing the game. Let's see. I feel like we should go out. For this episode, we should go out to explore the world. And then for the next episode, I know exactly what we are going to do. As far as setting up the apartment how I want and stuff, like I said, I'm not even too sure we're gonna be staying in here very long. But the way I want her to earn money is fair and square. Whatever she wants to get, she gets, she decorates, that's on her. But like I said, I wanna get her to earn this money fair and square. So we are not finna cheat with this money. If we poor, we are poor. We get somewhere, we get somewhere. That is it. That is it. I feel like we should go. We should, you know, probably go and see what the world has to offer. I haven't put any lots down yet, but we could probably go somewhere. You know, it's 9 a.m. in the morning. Let's see. Let's see. Just go to manage world. I think I pressed the right one. Okay. Ooh, and look at all of these ones. Like, guys, I know I am like so far behind. But it's like, you know, I do this at my own pace. I know I'm like so far behind. But that's fine. I know it's fine. Like, I get there, I get there. Like I said, I actually wanted to do this here because I wanna have fun with it. I wanna really have fun with it. Let's see, we may don't think this one, yeah, this one don't have anything. Rattlesnake juice, and then we have a solar flare lunch. Let's go here. We could go to the. It's the morning, isn't it? Oh my gosh, you guys could tell I'm a drunk. You guys could think I drink, huh? Well, not a drunk, but that is crazy, guys. That is crazy. We could probably go to the lounge. Let's go to. Can I click on it? Can we go? Did I press on the wrong thing? Oh, I did, didn't I? Guys, I'm already done. I'm already done messing up. Like, I'm already. I was supposed to press the drive. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's do this for real. Drive, let's travel. Just myself. That one is ugly. Okay, now we're in it. Let's go to the karaoke bar. Let's go to the karaoke bar. Oh, and there's one right up here. Ooh, romantic aura. Listen, guys, I know we said, you know, we're just gonna look around, but we could look for cute guys too. You never know. Our soulmate might be here. We could look for cute guys too. Ooh, this is nice. Okay. I was like, where is everybody? They're coming. They are coming. But this is nice. She already at the bar. She is already at the bar. See, $21. What the freak? What the freak? We have, lady, do you not see a bank account? We're gonna be broke, guys. We are going to be broke. Like, that's crazy. We won't be broke. It's fine. We'll be y'all. Next time I go to this place or to a bar, just stop me. Just see me like, hey, Shy. You know, you're finna spend money that you don't have. Did I tell you guys this is my Sammy? That's crazy. Okay, it says ShaSha is good. Good Sims are happy when others around them are happy and they seek to improve the world. That is so me, guys. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. That is so me. I wanna see. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He better not come by me. He's sad looking. You better not. Make me sad. I want you to make me fight. I am going to fight you if you make me sad here today. Where is it? I know you guys could, like, I know we are we able to, like, I know we should be able to, like, change the atmosphere, like, who is allowed here, who isn't allowed here, and stuff like that. So let me see if we can do that. I don't even know how. Maybe it's in the billboard. I get it situated, guys. I get it situated. But I want more people to come. I want more people. Ooh. Let's do a song. Let's do karaoke. Let's sing solo. Let's do a little pop. Fun tonight. Let's see what that is about. I'm sorry, guys. I think the music stopped. The music was just playing, though. Oh, man. I want you guys to hear her sing. Give me 1 second. I'm so. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm so sorry for that. I don't know what's going on. Like, this is. Okay, there we go. I hope you guys can hear her. So I said we was gonna do pop. We was gonna do the fun tonight, guys. We are gonna do fun tonight. Lord, let's hear her singing. Hey, she's having fun. She probably is half drunk too, but hey, I'm just messing with you. And nobody could get drunk off one glass. If somebody could get drunk off of one glass, please let me know who that person is. Please let me know this. We need to have a talk. We need to have a talk. And she sounds so horrible. Ooh, what is this? Okay. We need to get that in our house. Oh, Grumps, listen to me. Okay, Grumps, listen to me. Well, she sounds horrible, though. We're going to work on that. We are going to work on that, okay? Right, if it wasn't cold, I would actually jump in a swimming pool. You guys want to go somewhere else? I don't really have much to do. I was just excited. I wanted to jump and I wanted to start. And yeah. Okay, so the reason why she is fully prepared. The reason why she is fully prepared. I want to look at me. Look this way. No. Anyways, I'm gonna let them come here. Is because I actually did a first video and he giving her the evil eye. I'm sorry guys, but he is giving her the evil eyes. Oh my god, I'm scared for my life. Y'all got me messed up. I ain't coming back here. Y'all got me messed up. Like, look at his eyes, bro. Like, he like, I got something for you. Y'all got me over here slaving. Y'all ain't even probably paying. Oh no, guys. Oh no, I'm not coming back here. You guys got me messed up. Okay, it says you look low on funds. See? It's the thing. We kind of offer you this one-time gift of 50,000 simoleons to help you on your way. Did you know you can also pick up the phone to start a career to earn a steady income? I already have a job. Or take up a hobby like painting and selling your Sims creation. Guys, I really think she's gonna pick up a hobby. Something that I like, though. Something that I always wanted to do but haven't done. I think she's gonna do that. But guys, look at this. You look low on fun. They want to give me 50,000. Did I not just say that she is going to push and walk through this with her hard-earned money, her own hard-earned money? And look, this is like a bank. This is like a scheming. Like in real life, them people would be scheming just in your emails. I don't even know how to get your phone number. And your phone numbers, I mean, like, oh, you just won. Da 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 da. You just got this. Congratulations. Y'all getting blocked. Delete. I don't mess with that. No, thank you. But, anyways, back to what I was saying. The reason why my gorgeous sweetheart, my beautiful Sim, was already prepared. done dressed, done everything, clothes, everything on point was because, guys, I actually did a first video. And it came out good and everything, but I felt like you guys wouldn't have, I wasn't speaking clear. There, I said I was not speaking clear. So, you know, I said, nah, I'm gonna do it over, and this time I'm gonna speak clear. Like I said, this is my first one. I just wanted to, you know, get you guys on the roll. For my next episode, guess what? We are gonna be the bomb. It says use and blank. Okay, let's try this one. But yes, guys. Next episode, we're gonna do it. I'm gonna be all set and everything, and we're gonna do. I think the next episode, I think we are going to find out her career. I think that's what we are going to do. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay, well, I'm sorry. Let's see what else we could do around this time. Like, I didn't get a chance to put nothing down, guys. Travel. We got him. I'm sorry, guys. We got him. Oh my god. Let me turn that down some. Oh my god. Art gallery. See, I know you could do like trades and give trades and stuff like that. I actually want to do all of that. Is this like the area where if you would go? Or is it this one? And like it has like a yard and everything, like on outside. I think it's this one. Let's see this one. Well, yes, guys. Like I said, I don't have much stuff to do right now, just because, See? 10 bucks. See, I caught her, guys. I caught her. Let's give her $1. Okay? $1. But yeah, it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I need to get this out. I don't know what shirt that is, but I need to get it out. You can't even hear them singing. I just tell this girl to not give them 10 bucks. You know what, guys? I think I'm going to end the episode right here because she do not listen. She is so cute though. Like, how can I just stay mad at her? She's so freaking cute. She's so freaking cute, guys. But I think I'm going to end the episode here. I know it's early. I just wanted to get on there, jump on it, get a feeling. I know next one is going to be Monday. And I actually know what we're going to be doing Monday. Okay, guys. So, yeah. So, this is my cutie pie. ShaSha, everyone. This is ShaSha. You know, she's going to run us broke. But it's okay. That's me. I will see you guys next time. Again, if you guys like the video, please like it. Have any comments? Have any idea for the futures? Like, you guys know, like, you guys want me to put in there? Do comment. Let me know. Give me those suggestions. And you guys have a great day. And I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.